Larus, your grain bag. Your days are over.
Don't worry. I've got enough left for you.
You are slow and weak. You can barely punch. Be done with it. Your bones will break next time.
Hello, ground.
Hey! Get off him! Leave him alone!
Who are you? You want some too? Okay. Come on then, hero.
Oi! Bak chef men on nun eschete.
You are a little old for street brawling, aren't you?
You are going to lay into me with the insults too? Youth is a state of mind, boy. The gods do not get old. But thanks for the help. It is good to have a brawling brother.
You have an unusual fighting style. I like it.
I eat a lot of punches. A surprise strategy involving well-placed scars and internal bruising.
Why were you fighting?
I have been fighting a long time. I was a champion when you were still on the teat. I have to fight.
What do you mean? Are you in some kind of trouble?
Trouble? No. I make money from street fighting. Not everyone can afford the Gallic brothers in the arena. I give them a taste of it out here. It is a living if you can win some.
But if I had not come along...
It would have been another loss. It is cruel what age does to you. Hades, I miss the arena. Oh, I used to be good. I was Pompey's favorite for a time. Fighting out here feeds a man, but there is no glory in it. Nothing beats the screams of 30,000 bloodthirsty fans. One thing the arena gave me was an eye for talent. And you've got it. Some pointers. You would look the part. Why don't you take the next fight? I have had a few losses. I could use the rest.
On one condition, old man. After this contract, you find another job.
Youth is a state of mind. It is up here! All right, this is it. Do not underestimate him. Keep your hands up. You are dro-
It is the old Melon come to collect another beating.
Always the disrespect. It is going to bring you bad fate one day. Youth is a state of mind. Today I have got something special for you.
Oh, look! Grandpa brought a second. Come on then, pretty boy. Let us see what you've got. Go!
Huh.
me to this cheating old man. I am done.
Who is the coward now, you little prick? Come back and finish the fight. That was good work. A fine start. Almost worthy of the arena. What is your name, son?
Baek of Siwa.
Not really a fighter's name, though, is it? We will want something more memorable, like the Siwan pretty boy. We can talk about that later. Training first.
Training? Hey, listen, old man.
The next fight is tonight. Let us meet at sundown, say, at the top of the lighthouse.
Beautiful night sky. It is nice up here. But where is that old fool? He is late.
Baek, down here.
Why are you down there? You said to meet up here.
Scurry, come down. We have got a fight to get to.
Why did you send me to the top of the lighthouse?
I have something to say to you. Hilarus is serious now. Students do not question their teachers.
Hey, old tomato, you're not my teacher.
I love that lighthouse. Lost my virginity there. I wanted you to see it. That and the climb is good for the lungs. Your reward was the view. It was worth it, don't you agree?
It was, actually. It is nice to take the time to realize how beautiful the world is.
You see? There is always method in my madness, Baek. Remember that.
Hey, what are you doing now?
Racing you to the next fight!
All the gods.
Not going to lose to an old man, are you?
In the north of the city. Egyptians will join their brethren in the south.
Clear the way!
Oh, shit. Another madman!
Rest easy, Grandpa.
Do not disrespect your teacher! I used to run circles in the arena for hours! Pompey called me the Camel of Hermes! I would never tire!
By Amun, you are not my... Wait, Pompey compared you to a camel?
Hilarus Maximus, the Camel of Hermes!
Hilarus, there must be something else you can do besides fighting.
What else is there? I once fought an entire garrison! You ever do that?
I dabbled in it.
We have got another fight to finish. This way.
Oh, help!
Clear off!
Yes, it is a brothel. This is your next lesson. Do not allow yourself to be distracted. Our last fight is inside.
You are the challenger. I'm going to enjoy this. Come on. They're waiting.
Baek, catch your breath. This one is going to be tough. When you are ready, let me know.
The not-so-mighty Hilarus, come to claim lost glory. I see the rumors are true. You've got yourself a pet lion to hide behind. It won't matter. I will beat him for the money, then I will beat you for the pleasure.
Ah!
cheating, old man. If you can bring friends to the fight, so can I. Men!
Oh, that is how it is going to be. Then I am in too.
Well, that was a fetching display. How would you like something steady? Just look strong and take care of any trouble. You will be well looked after.
Unfortunately, I am accounted for. Would you consider a genuine arena champion? Hilarus here was a favorite of Pompey's.
You are a little old, but you cut a good figure. Do you still have it in you?
Do I? Madam, I am Hilarus. Youth is a state of mind. You will be more than satisfied if my charge releases me.
Come then. We shall discuss the terms privately.